the international AFM.
Mon international AFM
is away. Draft constitution. And I want to tell you, it's not about Baba Matsiri.
I've got the Baba Matsiri.
It's not about Baba Madam.
I've got the Baba Madam.
It's not about any person. It's not about my leaders. Our problem in AFM is about the draft constitution.
The draft constitution.
All I want to come to. It's the press conference yakazoitwa.
The press conference is one.
Babatikane pavakataura.
Babatikane sicho.
Vakataura kuti.
Vakuru kuti.
Vaona leadership.
Vakuru kuti.
Yeko amadau.
Yako madau.
Vakataura nawo.
Kuluma nani.
Vakazoona.
Wabona
vachiyamo.
Kushiya.
The visit yavo.
Imuva.
Yakaisire kuzoona vachiyamo.
Yana skozoona.
Yakaidye kuzoona ma reformists.
Yezoona ma reformists.
Kuti vataure nawo.
Takumera.
Kana paine vaverenga the entire report.
Hakuna baba ri report yo.
You will find kuti vari kunzi. Gavaregete.
Gavaregete.
Je victimization.
Boga victimization.
Gavaregete.
Gavaregete.
Je kukanganisa machete.
Je kupambanisa mabantu.
Mukatarisa report yatina mukaiverenga
yose.
Nanga ichiti let us put a stop to those leaders. Vanhu vanamate zvakanaka.
Vanhu vakunda.
Vasina zvinovakanganisa. There is one area.
Kulenda hoenye.
Which Baba Mashobo.
Baba Mashobo.
Probably they were fed that way.
Abakelwa njalo.
And we have already taken action to correct it.
Chitatisimo zvotsiko.
We had the council on the 15th.
Saba
the
council on the 15th.
September.
September.
Which adopted the draft.
Yeah, I'm getting drafted.
Ndobva yati zvimwe zvese zviri kuenda mufreezer.
Yakaita makahamba fridge.
Except my areas to do with the election.
But the way kama izovedza kuvota.
Those want to be used.
Lokho kuzasetshenziswa
for the oncoming election.
Yeah, my election azayo.
Then on the 21st of September,
there
was a apostolic council.
Kwaba ya apostolic council.
Apostolic council iyoyo.
Ya apostolic council le.
According to the report ya Buddha.
Kuhanya report ephumile.
Ikuti apostolic council.
Iti apostolic council.
Takwenda kuma vote.
Ya pfumela kuti siya kuma vote.
Ne current constitution.
The current constitution.
That was misleading.
Kwaba kuna manga.
It was wrong.
Kwaba ya isi.
And because of that, we have actually made that correction. But even the majority of the meeting never, they were making a lot of that. And they did not verify it. Why are we saying that it is not true? Some of us were in that apostolic council. It was announced that we are going to my elections.
What is your elections?
Ne draft constitution.
Ne draft constitution.
Those it been like what they say. There would be no need. And it was followed up in Tsamba Iripo. Probably it's not to our international. And the the new draft constitution for my elections. So we just wanted to make clear.
There's no one to do so fucking clear.
Upon the visit.
That's more for that channel.
Yeah, AFM International.
AFM International.
Good. They were guests.
They
are reformists.
They are reformed.
To address their issues.
Addressing
their and issues to do with them.
It's longer than now.
Baba Chikan. When he was given the chance to talk, he did not utter those words. And then I think that would be the first thing he would have said as an announcement. He would not have waited for the reporter to announce that. But it was in her commentary.